Certainly that rear cab clip.
That looks kind of neat.